अखिल बहुत सीरियस है, बहुत बहुत ही ज्यादा। तो ही हैज स्टार्टेड लाफिंग एक्चुअली मेरे साथ।
Bharat was absolutely crazy. How I wish my Bharat was like that. I would have, like, just because of that Bharat, I want to get married again.
I just want to say I love you, Akhil. I just want to.
अपना हीरा है, हीरा हीरा सूर्यवंशम के पार्ट इंटरवल के बाद वाला हीरा।
You gotta shake your ass. Take a tambourine, go and get yourself a whistle. Take a tambourine, go and get yourself a whistle. Take a tambourine, go and get yourself a whistle. Take a tambourine, go and get yourself a whistle. Take a tambourine, go and get yourself a whistle. We gonna get this party started.
काकू में एक खासियत था, वो 50 लड़की को जब देखा तब उसको हम लोग बराबर बोलते थे, काकू तुम क्या चाहता है, क्या चाहता है। लेकिन अभी समझ में आ गया काकू क्या चाहता
है। I met Parul for the first time in Bangalore. So it's an arranged marriage and we met through one of our mediator. And my parents shared me her profile and I really liked her profile, her pictures. We were talking for 10 to 15 days and then we got chance to meet in Bangalore. That was the time like when I met Parul for the first time, like within like oh half an hour ke time mein wo ek spark you feel and then everything happened with a flow.
पारुल शुरू से घर में सबकी लाली बेटी रही, कभी किसी चीज की जिद नहीं करी। हमको ये बात देखना पड़ता था कि इसकी रिक्वायरमेंट क्या है। एक बहुत बड़ा काम था अपने जगह टुकड़े को अपने से दूर करना, तकलीफ तो होती चाहे।
ऐसो गए परदेश पिया तुम, चैन हमें नहीं आए, चैन हमें नहीं आए, मोरा सैया मुँह से बोले ना,
मोरा
सैया। People say that there's no right time of getting married. I have been looking for the right partner since long time, like maybe two to three years. That part of life I was very blank, like what to do, because and everyone used to say me, all my friends, my cousins, ki when you'll meet the right person you'll not need any time, you'll just get that vibe.
I think Parul is a great addition to this family and she can be the glue that holds this family together.